In reflection of the modern and evolving world, artists have imbued their work with utopian ideals through subject matter, choice of media, and theory. However, in stark contrast to such expressions of the ideal is reality, in which conflict and suffering have been inescapable despite the search for universal security. Gauguin inspires an alternative utopian reality in which an embellished human connection with the earth and cosmic forces prevail. Here, it is the primitivist ideals in which an elemental harmony exists between man and nature and acts as a binding thread that flows through all forms of life. This work can be taken as an imaginative portrayal of Van Gogh's ideal world, which offers solace amidst chaos. It is a withdrawal to an unaffected and spiritual world. This work is based on his national identity and the underlying naturalistic forces. This cold, bleak, and lifeless composition lacks radiant pigments as it is a reflection of death and the cycle of life. The shop block is encased in glass walls, which produces a sense of lightness in the building. This weightlessness is further emphasized by a protrusion of the entire building over a setback basement. The Bauhaus emphasized the creation of utilitarian design for the new man through a marriage of art and technology. Le Corbusier believed in the supremacy of machine aesthetic with a classical spirit and the potential of architecture to influence social and political structures. Villa Savoy is a perfect vision of a utopian hope. Kathryn believed in the power of technological progress. In this work, he best epitomizes his utopian belief that an amalgam of machine-age technology and communism would create an egalitarian future. In contrast to Tatlin, this installation confronts a more profound reality, in which utopia is illusory. While immense importance and meaningful contributions to the world, these designs for the ideal proved futile in the face of authoritarian regimes. Stella depicts an abstract representation of the architectural structures that symbolize the power and progress of the United States. The compositions of the panels mimics the religious paintings of the Middle Ages, and as a consequence, Stella declares technology and modernity as the new religion of the 20th century. With his work, Riss intended to sensitize the public and create support for social reform. Now that we have looked at attaining ideals through primitivism, modern technology supporting a socialist utopia, and utopian ideals in the face of reality, one might ask, what purpose does utopian art serve? The goal of attaining the ideal gives people a glimmer of hope at the forefront of the unforgiving realities of life and human nature. It enables people to dream and to procure influential works that serve as relics of the divine aspects of the quintessential.